Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Linda Pradita. I'm from 5th semester English Education at Majapahit Islamic University. Now I will talking about my novel. The title is Little Woman. The authors in this novel, Louisa May Alcott. She was born in Germantown, Pennsylvania on 29 November 1832 from the couple Bronson Alcott and Abigail Abba May. Louisa began writing stories at a young age. At her age 36, she published Little Woman, an autobiographical novel. During the Civil War, Alcott worked as a nurse. She also never married, and she died in Boston 1888. The characters of this novel, the first is Meg. Is the oldest of the March sisters. She is responsible, kind, and pretty. The next is Jo. Is the second oldest of the March sisters. She is a writer and a tomboy. And then Beth is the third March sister. She also loves music, her doll collection, and her many cats too. And then Amy is the youngest. She is the pet of the family, loves art, and is quite vain. Next, Marmee is the girl's name for Margaret March, or mother of four sisters. The next, Father, or Mr. March, is a philosopher and pastor. During the war, she served as a chaplain for the Union Army. He is a good man, but very unworthy. And then Aunt March. Great Aunt March is a Mr. March's aunt, rather old and cranky. And the other characters like Hamel, Mr. Lawrence, Laurie, Mr. Brooke, and etc. The synopsis of this novel, Little Woman, is the story of the March family. The father is away in the war and the sisters are at home with their mother. They are unhappy because they cannot buy Christmas present. Mr. Lawrence sends them a big meal. Meg and Joe go to a party and they meet Mr. Lawrence's son, or Laurie. They become good friends. The girls have different problems, but everybody helps. Father returns and the family celebrate Christmas again, and last everybody is happy. The plot of the story, the first, the initial situation. Jo March and her sister work hard to keep their family together, although they are in the poverty. The conflict when Mr. March get a letter which says Mr. March is seriously ill. A letter not only make Mr. March sad, but also her four doctors too. The complication when Mr. March don't have money to go Washington DC. The climax when Jo goes to cut her hair and sells them so that she can give her money to the family for financing the Marmee strip. And the suspense is when Beth is sick because she contaminated from the Hamel baby who was died of scarlet fever. Next is Jo Newman, when the doctor say that Beth will die like the baby. However, the fever finally breaks. And then the conclusion, when Christmas Day arrives and Mr. March return home, story ends with the happiness. So the setting of time and places for this novel, Little Woman, is set in 1860 in a New England town modeled on Concord, Massachusetts. Most of the action revolves around the Marks family's home. Moral value in this novel: how to be a good person and how to achieve happiness in life. The strength of this novel: the reader cannot be predicted the ending of the novel. Moreover, this novel is one of bestseller classic novels. The weakness in this novel: from the characteristic of Joe, because the value will be accepted by the reader, especially children or who read this too. The last comment, my comment for this novel: I want to get a family like this. In the story, I studied that love is the most important things. When I finished reading this book, I felt happy. Okay, thank you for your attention. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.